Well, hello little elves, and welcome to a very special holiday edition of Art with Miss V. Do you like my new hair? It goes with my eyes and my Christmas tree. While Santa and the elves are busy making toys, I thought it would be fun to spend some time doing a little drawing. But first, let's listen to a little holiday song and, in the meantime, try to guess what we're going to draw.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
And all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee,
hooray!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
I want to hear it one more time.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer
had a very shiny
nose,
and if you ever saw it, you would even say it
glows.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee,
hooray!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
All right, little elves, it's time to get out your art supplies. You're gonna need a piece of paper, a pencil with an eraser, markers to outline, and crayons, or any other art supplies that you feel comfortable with.
Are you ready? Let's draw Rudolph.
Thank you.
joining me for Art with Miss V. I'll see you next time.